everybody, this is BTS Pro, and today I'm going to be doing an internet request for Sully from Monsters, Inc. So, here we go. So, what we're going to do is we're going to start off with a ball. Then we're going to come in and we're going to draw our construction lines. Sully's head's a little bit turned in this one. I found this great picture of Sully offline. And then we're going to draw in a construction line going all the way across. There we go. All right. Now what we need to do is let's go ahead and draw in Sully's jawline. We're going to come right off this construction point here. And we're going to draw in all the way around to this one. And let's go ahead and put in Sully's eyes. We're just going to draw two big circles for right now. And let's go ahead and put in Sully's nose. So just come down just a little bit from the eyes. And we're just going to kind of draw. Really, we're going to start off with just an oval first. Okay. All right. And Sully's mouth, it's kind of got a quirky little corner smile. So we're just going to, like I said, we're just laying in our basic shapes. And let's see here. Let's come in. Going to define the head a little bit better right here. Okay. And of course Sully has these horns. And the other one. And don't try to make them symmetrical. And Sully also has these big eyebrows. So let's just kind of rough those in. And keep it kind of sketchy. Because you'll find out at the end, the sketchiness can be used, you know, for the hair or anything else like that. Now, you can see Sully's bottom lip. All right, Sully coming right off underneath the horn. Just draw these rough shoulders in. Let me come out here. Bring it around. Let's see, maybe draw in part of his belly, because he's got this big belly. And we need to do the other side over here. And just to let y'all know, this is probably going to be one of the hardest drawings I've done, because it's not easy to take a 3D animated character and make him into a 2D animated character, but I'll give it my best try. Hopefully y'all like it. And let's go ahead and draw in some of Sully's other details, like his eyes. And for any naysayers out there, no, I did not get this out of How to Draw the Pixar Characters. And you can see what I'm doing to the nose. It's a classic, you know, when I built puppets, that was a classic nose shape we always used. Sully has kind of a flat head, so got that a little bit too round. This is my rough Sully. Hopefully he's showing up pretty good over there. And Sully, like most of the characters, they're just basically large, undefined shapes that you need to just kind of help bring into some definition. So, what we're going to do is we're going to try to do now, this will probably be done in sped up mode, but you'll see I'm going to start drawing in kind of hair details, and I'm erasing a lot of these lines because I just kind of want their ghost image to be there, because I'm going to add in, like I said, a lot of other ghost details of hair and stuff. So I'll see y'all in a few seconds and see what we get from there. So, all right. Here's my Sully, and and hopefully this will kind of help a little bit. I'm going to take him and I'm going to darken him in and do like I normally do. And I'll see y'all back here in a few seconds. Now this is my Sully. I hope that you enjoyed the tutorial, and I'll see y'all again real soon.